Welcome back. Today's video is about Uttarakhand postal recruitment. If you want to read the postal recruitment details, you can check the link from the description box. Alternatively, you can also head over to Google and search for Uttarakhand Postal Circle Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now. Our website will give you all the information at one place itself. Join us through Telegram as you can get regular job updates. And if you already have the app, you can join us directly by clicking on the link which is provided in the description box. The vacancies are as follows: Brahmin Dak Sevak, Branch Postmaster, Assistant Branch Postmaster, Dak Sevak. 581 vacancies are available. The last date for the application and also the fee submission is on 22nd of September. And the selection process is going to be through merit basis. Location of job is in Uttarakhand. Here is the official website. Check it time to time for any of the latest information regarding the recruitment. Heading over to the education qualification details. Whoever are willing, you should make sure that you should have a secondary school examination certificate, 10th standard passed, and also having the local language and English as your elective or your subject of study. It is a compulsion to know the local language, and all the certificates should be authorized from a government or a recognized education board. Next is the pay scale. For branch postmaster, the minimum hours for level 1 it's 12,000, for level 2 pay scale it's 14,500. For Dak Sevak and remaining categories it's 10,000 for level 1, and for level 2 TRCA it is 12,000. Age limit for the following post it is 40 years, and selection process, as I've mentioned, according to the marks which you have obtained, the merit list will be shortlisted further. And application fees details is ₹100. And female candidates, trans women, and CC ST candidates and PW candidates need not pay any sort of the application fees. Heading over to the important link section, where you can access the official notification with the first link which is provided. The second link will give you the access to apply directly. So if you want to start your application process, you can click here and you can directly start applying for the post. Further queries can be placed in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe, and thank you for watching.